My name is Ahmad. I have 16 years old.
Where are you from?
I come from Darfur state. Now I am refugee. I live in Congo.
So tell us a little bit about what was life like back in Darfur. What was life like in Darfur?
That is very good, but here not good. In Darfur, we are eating meat. We have camel and goats. We drink milk. In here, our goats and our camels, Jamja wheat and Hakumat al Bashir, they are taken from us.
So they took all your animals away?
Yeah. I not have here anything.
As a young person, what did you like to do in Darfur for fun? What did you do in Darfur?
In Sudan, there are many tricks. In Sudan, last year, I have bicycle.
Oh, you had a bicycle.
I rode to my bicycle. I went to school. After school, I come to my house.
Did you have a lot of friends in Darfur?
What?
Many friends in Darfur?
Yes, many friends.
What did you play?
We are play? Football.
You like football?
Basketball.
Me too, football.
Yeah.
Yes.
Football and basketball. We have dancing.
Uh-huh.
Someone who play dancing, we sit and see. That is love art and good to us.
Yes.
But here, no funny tricks.
What happened back in Darfur? What do you understand that happened? Why did you have to come to?
In Darfur, happened a big problem. That problem not happened in the world. Mm-hmm. We find someone, they have someone. Their name is Jamjaweed, and with army of with government of Jamjaweed. And government of Hakumat al Bashir, they come killed us. They hit us. We must run by legs. We come to Tina. From Tina, we come to here.
From Tina.
Yeah, our animals are take and Jamjaweed and Hakumat al Bashir. They take there. But in Congo here, we are not have anything.